Hello everyone, my name is Ria and today in this video I'm going to explain a program which is based on process creation. So the first program that I'm going to explain is create a child process, and the parent process should read two numbers and perform the addition, and the child should do the subtraction. Okay, so let's see the program. So this is my program which I've already done. So when do we know that a child process is running? So like, child process is created only after we use a system called call fork. Okay, so whenever the IT value, suppose we have taken a variable in which the value of the value returned by fork system call will be stored. Now whenever the value of IT is zero, then we assume that a child process is running. Okay, and other than zero, whatever value comes, we assume that the parent process is running. Okay, so here in this question we have to perform the subtraction in case of child process, and we have to perform the addition in case of parent process. Now let's see how this program runs. So for that we type cc dot slash a dot out. Okay, now I enter the first number, which is suppose 10, then 34. Yeah, we can see that parent process, under parent process, the addition is happening and it is displaying the value, which is 44, and under child process the difference is being displayed, which is minus 24. Okay, so this is my first part of 8th exercise, and the second program is to create a child and grandchild process, and parents should read a string, child should do the uppercase of the string, and grandchild should do the reverse of the string. Okay, so let's see the program for it. Yeah, so here similarly we create a fork system call, and ID will be ID will store the value returned by fork system call, and if ID equal to 0, so we enter the child process, we enter the zone of child process. Now in this question we have to create a grandchild, so after we enter the zone of child process, we need to use this fork system call again in order to create the grandchild of the parent process, which is the child of this child process. Okay, now here when ID equal to 0, ID 1, now in ID 1 the value of fork system call will be stored. Now if ID 1 equal to 0, then the zone of grandchild is entered, and here we have to, in just a second, here parent should read the string, yeah, child should do the uppercase of the string, and grandchild should reverse the string. So here we are I've written the logic for reversing the string, and under child I've written the logic for returning the uppercase of the string. Now let us see how this program runs. Sorry. Process is displaying the uppercase of the string that I had written, and grandchild is reversing the string. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching.